Is Treasure at Tampines Condominium one of the most undervalued new launch today? Let us take a quick look and understand. The selling price of a new development is equal to the land price plus development charge plus construction cost plus developer profit margin. Seam Leon Development obtained the massive piece of prime land at a very fair price. It comes up to $676 per square foot per plot ratio. With the increase in the development charge and factoring in the construction cost, the developer break-even price for Treasure at Tampines is at $1,204 per square feet, with the actual selling price at only $1,280 per square feet. It would mean that the developer is making an extremely low profit. Most developers aim to make at least 15 to 20% of their investment sums. At the current selling price of Treasure at Tampines, the developer profit margin is less than 10%. Let's compare this to two of the most affordable new launches in 2018, Twin View Condo and the Tapestry Condo. For Twin View Condo, the developer break-even price is $1,016 per square feet, yet the average launch price is $1,399 per square feet. For the Tapestry Condo, the developer break-even price is $987 per square feet, yet the average launch price is $1,310 per square feet. You must be thinking, how can the developer for Treasure at Tampines sell so cheaply, almost at a loss? The answer is that the developer will always increase the price as more units get sold. The developer profit margin will come at the end when the last units are sold. So take advantage of the early mover advantage and grab Treasure at Tampines at the lowest price now.